I mean, a world of tanks sucks. Total pay to win. A lot of folks say it's just like this. Yeah. Team success. Oh, no. Okay, cool. They stopped. Full speed ahead, man. Full speed. Oh, crap. Who the hell is hitting them up? Also, men. Ship? My men got that guy over there, so he's done. Me, on the other hand, how about I just start, like, crapping bricks? You know what I mean? I'm like, oh, God. Yeah, we can't go over the mountain. You're watching two streams right now. You play because there's nothing else. Elovine. It's not pay to win. I didn't even give a dollar, and I have 60 tanks and like 22 R tier 10. Holy crap, Pip. Holy crap. I give no fluffs, but that is some serious time investment. I can say that because I know how this game operates. Holy fluff. That is some serious achievement there, Pip. Let's see. Nope, you can buy your way up to tier 9. Well, I didn't buy a way up tier 9 and really played the game. I played for 2 years, only made it to tier 7. That's right, kill that mountain. Yeah, kill it. Get them rounds in. Get them in. I love killing mountains. It's what I do all day, bros. You've got almost all tanks unlocked. I'm really trying to tell my friends to check out the games they normally play on Twitch. Like, check them out as a streamer. See who's playing. See how they interact. Stuff like that. And my friends don't believe me. Like, I feel so bad that they don't believe me, but they don't understand how serious some games really are at times. And it's just like, oh, like, I would like to wring their neck and show them, like, physically, like, guys, these games are ridiculous. You know, check them out. And they'll check them out, like, a couple months later. Like, oh, I could be streaming this right now, even though it's been out for years. Yes, do that. Oh. But yes, congratulations to you, Pip, for having almost all them tanks unlocked, bro. That is freaking awesome. You definitely should check out this guy when you guys have the chance. Let's see. Exclamation follow. You can find him on Twitter specifically under that name. And he's a really cool dude. He unfortunately just didn't realize he could actually archive all of his Twitch stuff. So now I've got him realizing that, and we're trying to do that. I'm trying to set him up so you can actually see him play freaking, whatchamacallit, Outlast. He's easily scared. I can't wait. My excitement is like, like, I'm excited. The kid in the candy store is back, guys. Oh, I can't wait. Because he said he'll be streaming with a webcam soon. So I'm kind of like curious to see what more Japanese stuff he has, because he kind of keeps everything like locked up in his room. Because he has roommates.
Problem solved, sir.
Thank you. Holy shit, we missed it. Yeah. Dude, did we? Yeah, we got two of them hits in. Heck yeah. Oh my goodness, we won and we sunk it. We sunk that man's destroyer, that battleship. Hell yeah. That was some serious stuff there. Yeah. Whew. Oh yeah, we did go battle on, didn't we? Yes, we did. So. Oh, okay, here we go. So, I just want somehow to get Medieval Total War 2. I played that for a lot. Medieval Total War, like, okay. I like watching it. Why? Because the people who understand that game make it look so easy. And it looks badass, guys, when, you know, two huge armies are just going at it and destroying each other. It's so amazing. I just have too much fun with that. It's like, oh yeah, I have the link. Let me see if I have it. I want to play the sound clip for you guys. Is it... I think it's under my donators. It's simple, really. Let's see. I know I have the sound clip. Oh, good God. There we go. This is, like, my favorite part. Because I get to share stuff with you guys. Here's my favorite.
You, there. What is your profession?
I'm a potter, sir.
And you, Arcadian, what is your profession?
Sculptor, sir.
And you?
Blacksmith.
Spartans! What is your profession?
See, old friend, I brought more soldiers than you did.
Oh my goodness, I love it. That's what I think of Total War, guys. That's honestly what I think of Total War. Every time my friends talk about it or Burke's talking about it, that's what I think. And then I come across this little gem.
Give them nothing! But take from them everything!
No, Pip. That's actually from the movie The 300. When he's saying, what are you, blacksmith? You know, potter, artisan, blacksmith. No, the... If you remember right, Leonidas is... Oh my goodness, Allo, I can't release the Kraken. I don't have the Kraken. We don't even have a Kraken bot. We have a Nostalgia Arcade bot. Why? We are big fans of the arcade. My fondest memories are the arcade. Meet the Spartans is hilarious. I need to pull sound bites from them. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Pip, for the idea that's sparked into my mind now. We are going to pull a bunch of sound clips from that as donation sounds. Oh my god. Thank you, Pip, sir. Thank you. Usually, right over here is where the party is at, where I'm heading. It's like, usually over here is the party, and then everything else is up for grabs when there's a 3ABC, you know, capture the flag type scenario. Meet the Spartans is hilarious, though, because they, like how in the end, they use the fat blind kid at the time. And they tell him to go back and tell the story, and apparently he did. And then they use a TV screen to, like, multiply him as, oh, this is the show of the army, of the Spartan army that's gonna happen. And it's like, how the hell did you train an army when you can't friggin' see? It makes no sense. And you got the worst person to do it. The fat, nasty slob. It's too funny. This is too funny. Let's see, let's get rid of that. Oh, you, sir, are firing on my friends. Let's go blow you up, sir. Because you are no bueno for my friendly naval friends. Like, hi guys, hi. Ah. Hitting them both. Hitting them both. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Enemy aircraft carrier blown up. That carrier got in the way of those bros. Game over for you. Game over, man. Game over. Oh, look at 8 rounds. Oh my god, 7 out of 8 landed. Hell yeah. Get them, guys, get them. Get them, man. Get them. Hell yeah. We're hauling butt. Because it's buttloads of awesomeness. Get him. Are we going to sink this one too? Am I going to sink your battleship, sir? Oh, snap.
Yeah. Sinking that battleship. Yeah.
We're like World of Warships famous. I love being awesome on World of Warships, guys. I love it. Alright, so. Let's see. I'm never on at this hour. How many people are here? Wow, look at you guys. Really? Alright, so guys, you guys are friggin' awesome for the support. So awesome for the support. Thank you, Pip, Aloe, and Jazz. Thank you so much for the support. Oh my goodness, let's just haul butt. We want to try and go capture that area. We want to go take their flag. We want to do this. Look at them stats, though. I know you guys probably have a tough time seeing it with my stuff in the way. We are slowly creating a banner for that. It'll be at the bottom of our screen. The bottom. Basically, we got 39 hits. We set fire to a ship once. We blasted that carrier with two torpedoes. We got two somethings. I don't know what the hell that is. And we sunk one destroyer. We sunk a battleship. Instead, we are not putting little pegs on a board, guys. We are doing crap now. We are doing stuff. This is real. Real warfare. Because we are so cool. We're just so cool. We want to change course. We will let our friends cap that base, and we will rush in to go kill the enemy. Sink and swim, guys. Sink and swim. Why? Because we are the champions. We are the champions. Good song. Y'all love it. Because we ain't got time for losers. Heck no. Oh, we're going to be rushing down to where they're going to try and cap us too? Are you guys enjoying yourselves? Tell me that. Are you guys enjoying yourselves? Because I know I am. Oh, ship. Oh, ship. What? Chunky Goblin, thank you for the follow, sir. Thank you. The greatest support ever. Hey, babe. Here soon. Yes. Yes, I do. We are overextending ourselves. Holy crap. Is this guy turning? What is he doing? Let's immediately put this on long range in front of him. Not much longer, babe. Oh, game over. What? Are you kidding me? We're getting one more match in, guys. One more match. And that, as they say, is that. We're getting one more match in, but holy cow. Holy cow. You just wish you could play. I know you guys wish you could. I wish I had Steam keys. I wish I had beta keys to give away, guys. Like, this put me in a predicament. I was like, yes, I won, but dang it, so many people are going to want keys. Oh, I wish I had keys. And I'm just like sitting in that email, like waiting to just see my email flooded with keys to give to you guys. It's just like, I wish I could do something about it, but I can't. I'm not important enough yet. I'm not big enough.
No.
But yes, it's sink and swim here, guys. Sink and swim.
Action stations.
What the hell was that? I'm trying to get a key still. He has like 36 left. Who has like 36 left? Satellizer? Are you kidding me? Satellizer has that many keys left?
Holy crap!
Alright, winner take all base type stuff. We're over here, so let's go like.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Better yet, no. We're gonna go here. Because they're gonna come in. They're gonna be hitting like all the way up here over. So yeah. Oh crap.
Scout launched.
Where the hell did those torpedoes go? Oh, my scout launched. Oh. Geek Domo has like 20. The only ones you know aside from Angry Beard, not sure if he still has any either. I don't blame you guys. I do not blame you. Oh my god, what the hell hit us? We got bombed. What?
Bravo assault, sir.
Go. Oh yeah, blow that mountain up, bro. Blow that mountain up. We are freaking mountain destroyers. Yeah. Blowing up mountains just for fun, bros. This is what we do. Boom! Look at all eight. Folger style, thank you for the follow, bro. Thank you for the follow. So much support from you guys today. Thank you so much. Don't, sir.
Oh, shit.
Are they gonna make it? Are the torpedoes gonna hit? All eight has six guns shooting. Yeah, I know. I got blasted by one, two, three. Folks. Oh my god, are they gonna hit? I got excited, and then they were like, nope, gone. Let's see what one of these guys are doing. However, we will run a raffle right now, guys. We are going to run a raffle. Let me go to the game vault and see what we have to give away. We will pick something out of the game vault. Oh my goodness, I never sent my damn event. Wow, I feel like a dummy. They can't hit, they don't have the range. Pip, I feel like a noob. So guys, if you have not hit that follow button, anyone new to the stream, if you have not hit that follow button, but you want to participate in the raffle, you gotta hit that follow button. It's the only way to participate. Your support allows me to support you, the gamer, with some cool games. Let's see. Let's see. What are we gonna pull? In the raffle. Let's reset. This may not be the greatest of games, guys. May not be the greatest. However, start. And start. Also, we have how many people? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys, that also allows me to give you guys 100 coins. One, or better yet, 100 game cartridges. I'm sorry. Save, bam. Oh my goodness, 12 viewers got 100 game cartridges. Okay, you want to see how many tickets? It's exclamation game cartridges. You want to see what you got? Check it out here, exclamation game cartridges. Also, take notice, it's one game cartridge per ticket. You each should have 100 game cartridges in your currency. Because I just gave you guys all online 100 game cartridges. So feel free to check that out as well. Look at that. Oh my goodness. As we are online, you have under 4 minutes, guys. Get them tickets in. It'll be exclamation ticket and, you know, space the number. Like exclamation. Exclamation ticket and X to enter. So remember, exclamation ticket space 10. Just like that, guys. Exclamation space 10. However, do not put 0. It actually takes you off the raffle. I did it so I wouldn't have any tickets in. Guys, free games are free games, so feel free, even if it's just one ticket, to get them tickets in. Get them in. These games are donated via Steam. Steam trade through me and you guys being friends. So if you don't know what's going on, feel free to join the Steam group, GameKey Games, down below. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Get them game cartridges in. Pity. Guys, remember, if you want to take part, if you want to participate in the raffle and actually earn the giveaway, feel free to click that follow button. It is the only way you'll be able to accept this. It is a follower give. It is a follows giveaway. Back to port. And guys, the support. It's just one click away. It's just one click. That's it. Yeah, look at all these tickets getting in. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. These tickets. Oh my goodness, Yoshi, we've seen you before, sir. As of today. Come on, guys, get those tickets in. If you are not a follower, please click that follow button. It is the only way I can allow you to claim that gift. If you are not a follower and you win, we will re-roll your name. So feel free, guys, if you have not followed already, to click that follow button. It is just one click away. Just one. Also, while we chill and you guys keep putting in tickets, give me the name of a game or a streamer. Because the coolest thing ever is I can host somebody. And I am totally down to be doing that. Wow. Okay. Yeah, something like that. There we go. I realize, like, I gotta fix it every time. So, like, I gotta fix it on each of my scenes. So, as I look at the chat, I see you guys all right there. Oh, my goodness. Do I see some follows in there? Yes, I do. Just in case you guys are wondering, let's get them tickets in. However, the follows, it will activate anywhere from a few seconds to like a couple of minutes. So we are not done yet. Oh my goodness. Look at you guys. Just constantly going, one ticket. And the winner is Pip. Pip, my friend. Oh my goodness. Nice. Congratulations, dude. Congrats on that. Meet me in the Steam group. Guys, if you want to friend request me, definitely use the same name as you see here for Game Key on Steam. You will find me. Dude, congratulations, Pip. Congratulations. Geritin. Wow, man, oh man, this was a really cool freaking giveaway. I've seen it, I've already been interested in looking at, no, a bag of flaming dog poo. A game. Yes, he won, Caster. Pip, what is your name on Steam? What is your name, bro? We need to add you to our friends list in order to make this trade happen. It is like, what? Also, guys, while you're still here, I need the name of a game or a streamer. We need to host somebody at the end of the show. Because the cool thing about this is I love doing it. I love it. And it gives us a chance to host somebody who gets our viewers. We get to do a positive thing for them. So Hero. Oh my goodness. Pity88. Thank you for the follow, bro. Thank you. So much support. I know Beard Love, bro. Beard Love. Yoshi. Thank you for the follow, bro. Thank you. So much support, so much. Add friend? All right. Let us go back. Gift. Also, guys, if you want to know what the hell I'm doing later, feel free to join our Steam group, guys. Feel free. It is Game Key Games. Love the Earthbound soundbite. Dude, I know the love of retro games. The love. I love it. Love it. Let's get this sent. give us just a moment. Oh, no. So much nostalgia. That's why we have Nostalgia Arcade Bot, bros. Whoa, there's some serious names in there. Oh, there's Pip. Enjoy, my friend. I know, right? Woo! Love the Earthbound! Loving it! Pip, it's sent, bro. It is sent. It is out and on to you right now. You either accept it or you don't, my friend. Also, we need a game or a streamer. The way this works, you give me the name of a game or a streamer first. Whichever pops up first, that is what we will go check out on Twitch live right now. I took it. We will go host the individual. If it is a game, we will go find the lowest viewers who is interesting. Farmom4. What are you referring to? I want to say it's Far Cry, but I just want to make sure. There are some weird name indie games out there. We just did a giveaway. Way to go, timed message. Thank you, Nostalgia Arcade. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You want to see some beard love? Look at this. Beard love. Beard love. I'm learning to grow awesome. I'm like a chia pet, you know, we're just starting. However, mine is ridiculous. You will not believe what you just won. What do you mean what you just won? War Thunder. War Thunder. Okay. Okay, let's go hit up somebody playing War Thunder. We will do this right now. Check this out, guys. You will see what I see. Bam! What? What did you win? I just won a key for World of Warships from Geek. Oh my goodness. Congratulations, Allo. Congratulations, dude. So much success for you. I hope you enjoy the game, bro. I hope you enjoy it. Feel free to come back tomorrow and play with us if you so choose to do, you know, if you so choose. We'll be playing it for like 4 hours at the beginning of our charity stream. The charity stream will start, I usually say, at 6:30 p.m. We're going to start early because I'm making up just a smidge of time for today. Oh, you know I will. Best believe, bro. Okay, so we are checking out War Thunder. War Thunder. War Thunder. War Thunder. War Thunder. Basically, we go to the... So-So Hero, dude, thank you for the follow, bro. Thank you so much support this morning. I can't believe this. I cry every time. I cry every time. All right, no webcam, no webcam, no webcam. I want to check this one really quick. If they don't have a webcam, we're not going to be on this channel very long. We will move on to the next guy. Nope. It was just a dang on image. However, this guy, Luft Ace, Mitch Grills. If you guys know my friend Bloodcrow, he plays this quite a bit. Oh, look at this. How many people are in here? We might raid him. I would be more. I would actually just be like, let's go raid him. Yeah, there's only like 5-6 of us. Basically, here's how it's gonna work. You guys, we're gonna be we're gonna be really quiet. What?
Wait a minute. Mexadri.
Where's his War Thunder? Okay. Yeah, he's not even playing War Thunder. Yeah, No. I'm sorry. He wasn't playing War Thunder. He wasn't playing the game that we want to see in action. And this guy says he's playing War Thunder, but he's playing H1Z1. Crap! I think he's speaking German. He was totally speaking German, guys. Totally speaking German. That doesn't even look like War Thunder, but it's gotta be. Actually, that is War Thunder. He is speaking complete German. I can't even host him because I don't even know if he'll speak any English. Let's see. English? Yes, he is speaking English. Okay, there is sound. I had to turn my headset or my desktop speakers up.
KI-61 coming in.
Dude, let's go raid him. Just show up. Be quiet. Shh. I'll give the signal. And we will come in with a game raid. Like, I'll hit him up first, and then you guys just spam the crap out of it. Game raid the crap out of his channel.
Behind him now.
And then we will host him. We will host this guy. Or is he seriously playing this on the Xbox? Oh my god. Is he playing this on a console? That's what it looks like. That is freaking no joke sick. So guys, jump over into his channel. Don't say anything.
I got assists.
Guys, I'm waiting on y'all.
Oh, what the fuck?
Get over there. Get into his channel. We are going to raid him, guys. We are going to raid. Get over there, guys. I am checking to see if you guys are over here. Come on, join us. Join us in this raid. Just get over there and be quiet. And then I'm just going to hit him up in chat. And then you're all gonna spam it. And then we're just gonna raid. Yeah, we will just raid on this guy. We will raid on him. Just get over to his channel. Come on, guys. I know there's more of you here. Dude, Golden Horus. Dude, how is it going, man? We are getting ready to raid a guy playing War Thunder right now. Suggested as such by the crew here, by the community. Get in there. All right, guys, I'm going to spam go right now. Game raid. Game raid. Go, my raiders. Go. Hit him up. Hit him up. Hit him up. What? Hit him up. Hit him up. Hit him up. What? Hit him up. Hit him up. Hit him up. What? Oh, am I only the one man raid? Raid him, guys. Raid him. Fail. Am I a one man raid here? Is that what this is? Am I the one man raid?
Chat spam. Hype. Yes, where's his hype?
Did I miss the giveaway? Cloner, yes you did. We did a giveaway for Caster. It was not bad. Oh my goodness. Alright guys, check it out though. Also, Cloner, to be available for... Oh my god. Sorry, Geek Domo, I had to mute you. I'm sorry, bro. sorry it was late. Just rate him, guys. Hit him up at least once in the chat. Cloner, to be a part... Holy crap, bro. Where have you been? Laugh my ass. I think you're a great streamer. I'm going to head off now. Best of luck on the one-man game raid. Thank you, So Hero. Thank you. Thanks, man. Sorry about that. I'm just like, dope. Here's the cool part. So, like... Cloner, you want to be a part of the giveaways. This is how it works. You must be a follower of the channel. Your support gets my support as a gamer. With each follow, guys, I can support that next individual. And, you know, I give back to the community. Why not? You know, we all love games. So I'm here to give you guys games if you guys support me. That's how this works. I support you, you support me. I support your habit with my habit. Anyway, let me finish the way it works. You follow me, this gives you a chance to use the currency buildup in the channel, guys. You get one game cartridge every minute we are live. You get one game cartridge every 10 minutes we are not live. So guys, sticking around the channel is huge, huge, I tell you. So guys, save up them game cartridges, because when we do our giveaways at the end of each stream, since we already did it, Cloner, unfortunately, you're out for today. Doesn't mean we aren't back up the next 6 days of the week, though. So feel free to come back. We're up 7 days a week. But basically, those game cartridges you save up, it is one ticket per game cartridge. Which are the entries into the raffles at the end of the stream. So guys, you can even win off of just one ticket. It's possible. I've done it. I've been there. I know what it's like. Yeah, I do giveaways every day, So Hero. Every day. And this is why I said I may not have the best, newest games. I may not have the most expensive games out there. But guys, it is a giveaway nonetheless. Everything comes out of my pocket. And as a streamer, oh my goodness, it is hard to do that. I'm a full-time college student. I have two kids. I'm a family man. I have a wife. Sometimes I can't afford that expensive giveaway because I have other responsibilities, guys. Other responsibilities. I have a lot on my plate. Just bear with me. Some days I can do giveaways for the game that I'm playing, like Life is Strange. Oh my god, I gave $50 in giveaways away yesterday. Basically, we have two episode ones, which then led up to two complete games, to two complete episode series versions of the game, all through Steam. It was episodes 1 through 5. The second episode just came out, and I was like, what? You're playing that right now? Dude, it is freaking awesome, and I'm serious. Like, I'm amazed at it. I was like, episode 2. Yeah. I'm so excited. We're going to play episode 2. And it was off the chain. I couldn't contain myself. I've told my community guys, my regular community, no matter what, if that game comes out in the middle of the week and we're in the middle of playing a game, we are going to stop dead in our tracks with the current game we are playing and play that episode. Why? I want to give you guys the first taste of the content. That's what I want. And I'm fiending for it. I always want the next episode. I always want that next episode. The game isn't over yet, and I'm just like, we got to replay it. We need to collect everything. So we're working on it. We are actually in the middle of a playthrough. We started back at episode 1, and we are trying to collect all of the photos on our second save file. My first save file is like, let's goof. Let's try and be the coolest, nicest dude ever. But save file 2, we want everything, 100% of the game. And believe you me, I will be doing replays from episode 1 to all full content over and over and over again. Why? You want to see it. I want to see it. I want to know where everything is. And I want to tell you guys about it. So, yes, feel free, guys. This is GameKey signing off for now. You will see me in literally 12 hours. I will be back on it in 12 hours, and we will be doing our charity stream, guys. We will be doing our charity stream, which is 12 solid hours with me, GameKey, hanging out, having a good time, and it's kind of like our multiplayer day. However, I really want to play World of Warships, so you guys will be seeing that first. The other cool bit, after 4 hours of World of Warships, we'll be getting into like the next 4 hours of a game in particular. I will be having you guys vote on that, so stick around when the charity stream starts. Again, please click on that GameKey Games Steam group down below. Please click that follow button for the support. It is the greatest thing ever that you guys could do for me. And I can just do the best thing ever for you guys by doing giveaways. It's the only thing I can do for you guys right now. I'm not awesome yet. I'm not awesome. But with your guys' support, you guys are helping me get to awesome. So I can't wait till we can do this as a dream, a full-time job. It is the dream of mine. The dream. Because once we are living the dream, there is so much more support I can be doing for you guys. So much. Like, think about it like this. You want to go to TwitchCon? I could do a ticket giveaway. Oh, you want to go to PAX Prime next year? Oh, you best believe I could do a ticket giveaway. Oh, you want to go to PAX East? Or, oh, you live in Australia. You want a PAX ticket for that? I can probably buy you one. Think about that, guys. Think about that. Freaking excited. Excited! Anyway, guys, this is GameKey again, signing off and leaving you in the hands of Mr. The Infectionist playing War Thunder. Until next time in 12 hours, remember, you pass that controller, or you play hard, or you pass that controller. I've been awake for too long.